नमस्ते एंड गुड मॉर्निंग टू सनशाइन इंग्लिश मीडियम स्कूल फैमिली मेंबर्स एंड ऑल माय ऑनलाइन क्लास व्यूअर्स एंड ऑल माय डियर स्टूडेंट. आई होप यू ऑल आर टेकिंग केयर योर हेल्थ व्हेन यू आर गोइंग आउटसाइड वेयरिंग मास्क एंड यू आर वॉशिंग योर हैंड फ्रीक्वेंटली. सो एस यू आर लर्निंग ऑनलाइन, आई होप यू आर लर्निंग मैनी थिंग्स अबाउट टेंस. So without wasting time, let us begin our class. So dear student, we are learning about tense. So you have learned already that tense has mainly two types, and present tense and past tense. Then future is a time. So let me repeat, tense is two type, present tense and past tense. Then future is a time. So in every tense you have learned the four different category. In present tense, present simple, present continuous, present perfect, present perfect continuous. In past also you have learned in previous classes, past simple, past continuous, past perfect, past to perfect continuous. Today I am going to teach you about the future time and its four different types. One is future simple, two future continuous, three future perfect, four future perfect continuous. So let me teach you now future simple. So you are learning in futures every tense three different types of sentences: affirmative, negative and question. In future simple, the affirmative sentence is I will play. I will play means mu khelibi. Present simple re sikithilo I play, au past simple re I played. Our future simple affirmative I will play. At auxiliary verb will use hochi. I will play. Mu khelibi. So the negative sentence is I will not play. Mu khelibi ni. I will not play. Mu khelibi ni. Then we'll make question. Question is will I play? Mu khelibi ki? Will I play? Mu khelibi ki? Future simple re we see the decision made for the future or the conclusion in regard to the future. So the future simple signal words are in a year, next, tomorrow, or I think, probably and perhaps. So let's go to second category, that is future continuous. In future continuous, that action is going on at a certain time in the future, or the action that is sure to happen in the future. So the affirmative sentence is I will be playing. What? Kono I will be playing. Mu khelutibi. See, in present continuous I am playing, past continuous I was playing, here I will be playing. I will be playing. Mu khelutibi. So let's make negative sentence. I will not be playing. Mu khelunathibi. I will be playing. The negative is I will not be playing. Then let us make it question. Will I be playing? Mu khelibi ki? Will I be playing? So this is what the future continuous tense. So here the signal words are in 1 year, or next week, or tomorrow. Let's learn the future perfect. The future perfect affirmative. I will have played. Mu khelithibi. I will have played. Mu khelithibi. In present perfect, I have played. In past perfect, I had played. And in future perfect, I will have played. Then I will have played means mu kheli thibi. The ending is e thibi. Let's make negative. Asunto aku ame negative sentence kariba. I will not have played. Mu kheli no thibi. I will not have played. Mu kheli no thibi. Dekho, I will have played. Mu kheli thibi. I will not have played. Mu kheli no thibi. So in question sentence, will I have played? Will I have played? Mu kheli thibi ki. So this is what the future perfect tense, the three different sentence. In future, the action that will be finished at the certain time in the future. So the signal words are by Monday, in a week, etc. So let's go to future perfect continuous. In future perfect continuous, the affirmative sentence is I will have been playing. Mu kheli asuthibi. In present perfect continuous, that you have learned, and past perfect continuous you have learned. Here affirmative is future perfect continuous, that I will have been playing. Mu kheli asuthibi. Then the negative sentence is I will not have been playing. Mu kheli asuna thibi. So let's make it question. Will I have been playing? Mu kheli asuthibi ki. Will I have been playing? Mu kheli asuthibi ki. In future perfect continuous, action taking place before a certain time in the future. The signal words are for the last couple of hours or all day long, etc. So you have learned this our future time. It's four category, that is future simple, future continuous, future perfect continuous. So student, if you have any doubt in this lesson tense, that you can give the comment or ask question and you learn it properly. So thank you for watching and have a good health, and you learn well this lesson. Thank you very much.